Just you wait, you donkey's ass. I'll have you yet.
Itt épp egy malacka tévedt a disznóölésre. Nem hiszem el!
Emberek, vigyázzat! Meguntad az élet?
Nem látod. Legjött a mulatság.
Vigyázz! Itt az ellenség! Vigyázz! Látom az ellenséget!
Na!
Bazd meg, elég! Legyőztél! Hagyd már!
Jól van, Ájle!
Feladom,
világos!
I'll have a bronze bust made of you, my friend. But where have you been till now?
Oh, you know, I was picking berries, had a drink of wine, took a little nap.
You lunatic! They almost had me roasting on a spit!
I'd say it looked more like they were about to take your maidenhood.
Now look here, dung grubber. Is that any way to speak to a nobleman?
A nobleman with crushed balls, friend.
Now you're playing with fire, boy. I could have you in the pillory for that. And then with my own two hands, I'd crush your balls.
That wound doesn't look good, Sir Hans.
You're right. Those Cuman swine roughed me up a bit. And my damned horse has bolted. You'll have to get me home somehow.
The sooner we get out of here, the better. Who knows how many bandits are creeping around here.
Let's go then. I've had quite enough excitement already.
It's Lord Capon! Get here, everybody! You, help him!
Reason.
How is it possible, Ratsy? Those bastards make so bold no more than a mile from the castle. We'll have to send out more patrols.
That won't do us any good, Hanush. Even if we had 10 times the men, we couldn't beat through every thicket in the fiefdom.
You sent for me, sir?
Come in.
I don't know how to thank you, Henry. If it wasn't for you, Hans would be dead. And to think I sent you out with him as a punishment.
I was only doing my duty, sir.
Don't be so modest, young Henry. You showed not only courage, but loyalty to your liege. That's why I'm taking you into my personal service.
Sir, I... Thank you, sir.
Well, let's celebrate your promotion and Sir Hans's recovery. Well, don't just stand there, lad. Pour us a drink.
I'm sorry to interrupt, sir, but I've urgent tidings.
What now?
A stable boy came from Neuhof. He says brigands raided the stud farm this morning. There's many dead or maimed.
Kurva!
Tell us exactly what happened.
I'm not sure. The boy was so shook up he could barely speak. He said the bandits murdered for the joy of it. I'm sorry, sir. Your vassal Smil is dead.
Who did this? Who were they?
We don't know, sir. The stable boy just kept babbling about some huge fellow in black armor who led the attack.
Take as many men as you need, and don't stop until you've found those bastards. And bring me their heads!
Yes, sir.
My men at your disposal too, Anush.
Thank you, friend.
Sir, let me ride with them.
He's full of piss and vinegar, isn't he?
Their leader, he must be the one who attacked me at Scarlet's. There can't be two men in the whole kingdom who look like that.
You think he might still have my sword? No doubt you could use another swordsman, Captain.
As you command, my lord.
How soon can you leave, Bernard?
Soon as the men are ready, sir.
Good. Wait in the courtyard for Henry. And give him a horse.
His own mount?
His reward for saving Sir Hans. He'll need it.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Well, go! I want these culprits in the hands of the executioner as soon as possible.
I won't let you down, sir.
Put the weapon away. That's forbidden here. Come on.
Henry, I'm glad you came.
Longer are you going to keep us awake? I knew that boy would be. Saddle up and let's ride. Can't wait forever.
Good to be with you, Henry.
Hey, Henry's come to see us.
Shall up! No dawdling. The last one there won't find me a happy man.
Damn it, they really didn't wait for me. Now I've got to get to Neuhof by myself. I hope Bernard won't be too angry.
Thank you.
Where's your master?
In the paddock.
Crucifix. What kind of beasts could do this?
By the blood of the martyrs. What happened here?
Why?
Someone came at night and hamstrung every one of them. The horses, screaming, must have woke poor Radek, the stable boy. And when he tried to stop them... And then my husband. When my husband tried to help them, they killed him too. And when they were done, they put a torch to the stables.
My sincere condolences, ma'am. I swear we'll hunt those monsters down and make them pay for this.
The horses were still alive when I came. We had to finish them off. All of them. The pain in their eyes. They couldn't understand how anyone could do this to them.
Did they steal anything? Any horses?
Nothing. They wanted blood, not coin.
Did your husband quarrel lately? Was there anyone who might want revenge?
He argued over the price of a saddle, maybe, but nothing... Nothing that could drive a man to this...
These are dark days when there's more kindness in horses than in men. Did you see anything? How many were there? Or what did they look like?
We saw no one.
Has anyone tried to follow the trail?
No. We were fighting the blaze until now, and even if we weren't, what chance would any of us have against someone who could do this?
A pox on it. Mount up and quarter the area. We have to find out where they went. Look for tracks and ask the folk if they saw anyone. Fuck! Someone must have at least caught sight of him.
Yes, sir.
What about me, Captain?
What the hell use are you? You stay here.
Please, let me do something. I could have a look around the area and see if they left any tracks.
Well, if you must. Just don't get in anyone's way, don't go too far, and come back here when you're done.
Just like to know.
And I'd like for my friend not to be murdered while you sit warm and safe.